We were chatting backstage earlier, producers and I were saying that she had read that specifically, that you dislike being called the conservative of the show.
Yeah, I think I represent probably a lot of people out there where I don't like being put in a box because...
Do you consider yourself a conservative?
I consider myself actually pretty independent today. But I don't even know what the Republican Party is at this moment.
Right.
It depends on what the issue is. And people say, well, you're wishy-washy. No, I'm just not extreme.
No,
I know
you're just
where I am on every issue, right. But it doesn't... We don't have to live in extremes, and I'm not someone that is. I actually wish that the country, there was more compromise, and there was more coming to the middle.
Well, that was the way it was designed.
Yeah.
And if they say, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, I don't think the Constitution's broken, but we certainly should be reading more of
it. We need change,
yeah.
We do.
Yeah.
Yeah. But no, I think there are a lot of people out there that feel the same way. They don't want to be immediately defined.
I think people are tired of fighting, though. I really do.
I have a huge family, and it's a mix of opinions about politics and religion.
Any group of people that in a large number of people, of course, you're not going to agree about everything.
It's uncomfortable.
But it used to be okay to talk to each other about it. And I think we got to get back there.
That's the good thing about The View, is we can talk about it.